A 33-year-old Jeremiah Lee Belgard of Moorhead has been charged with felonies of theft and receiving stolen property. The charges now filed for an incident back on October 16th in Moorhead. Surveillance video led to the arrest. Belgard was injured after crashing a moped behind Runnings in Moorhead. The moped had been reported stolen. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.